zelf? Voor de mensen?
Ja.
Ja.
Het is allemaal weer coronaproof.
One.
Hij heeft iets.
One, two, three.
Very often anymore, and sometimes we don't even know why. So we practiced and we thought, why don't we play these songs anymore?
I don't know.
This is a real country song.
We did it once in one of the streams, but
yeah, this one was requested a couple of weeks ago by Fred Vink.
Yeah.
And we're gonna do it again.
Yeah.
All that I've done.
you're not with me, still I keep on hoping for more. I cut my own track, I will never go back. And it seems I've got nowhere to go. So swear I'll be waiting along.
Harma vraagt, heb je lekker gekookt?
Heerlijk.
Was het lekker? Ja, het was lekker, Harma.
Heb lekker.
Julie.
Trouwbaar bron. Julie,
hi.
And we love you too. But I'm sure you knew that. Bill Small is watching. Hi, Bill.
Hi, Bill.
Ari, beetje van fluiten. Hoi. Gezellig, jongens. Martijn de Win.
Hey.
Hij speelt mee. Martijn de Win is playing along in Berlin. Berlijn.
Hey, Martijn. We gaan jouw liedje doen.
Ja.
So,
ik ga proberen de riff te...
Yeah, on our first album, I wrote a song together with my son, Martijn. He's living in Berlin now, and he's online. So this is one of the forgotten songs. Sorry, Martijn, it's not your fault. And Harry studied his butt off to play your lick.
Yeah?
Yeah. Takes a lot of time, we don't go far. Sitting in the back seat of this old car. It's always raining, sweet rain, it's pouring down on me. We make a lot of friends, long way. Come and they go every day. It's pretty cold. I saw some snow along the way. Can see.
sure gonna bring you along. Next time I'll be going, I don't want to sing my lonely song.
Forgot to mention that you and Martijn actually wrote it about the first trip of the Mystic Heroes in the Netherlands of Bill,
yeah.
Walt and Jimmy.
It's true, and then Martijn asked me, how is that for these guys coming all the way from Texas and then missing their families, and it's raining and it's cold. That's what this song is about. Next time I'm gonna bring her along.
So we're going to do another song from our first album, Back Porch. I think we did three in a row now, and yeah. this is how we dance. We've done it a couple of weeks ago for Wendy, so we do it another time for you, Wendy. Hope you like it again.
Yes, so let's begin.
Yo.
Here we go. One, two, three, four.
There is so much going on, it's hard to
we have a song that we recorded on our second album, Let Go, and we haven't played it in, I guess, 5 years.
Yeah.
And it's called Everything's Changing, and when we started rehearsing it a little, it felt like a Corona song, really, because everything is changing right now. And it's one of the darker chip jar songs. Chip jar songs.
Chip jar.
Hey, Walt says Harry can play. You can play pretty guitar.
Oh, thank you.
And he is pretty. Walt.
Hey, Anya. Michael.
Wat
jij verder stemmen
hebben? Ik had een stemmen. Net op zit een spijker in.
Ja, nou, zo erg is niet.
Is altijd erg.
Oké, we doen het ermee.
Nou heb ik mijn spijkers gekregen.
The guys are always tuning, so sorry. Spannend.
Nou,
we have another song that we haven't played in ages, and it happens to be one of my favorite tip jar songs. And Bart never wanted to play it because he said it was a bit too complicated. So now I just, I don't know, I got my way. And we're gonna do it. And
for
it's,
once,
like it's always. It's kind of a hippie song. It's about music.
Just keep on giving, keep on receiving.
Who's here? Yeah, and hi, Neumanns. Hi. So, nou, gezellig. We gaan verder met. We are going to do a song that we haven't played in ages either. How do you say it? Mary's Comfort.
Ja. Mag ik je dan door doen? Gitaar spelen?
Ja, gitaar spelen. So maybe you want to explain a little bit.
So down the road here, down the road, there was not too long ago, there was a guy sitting in front of his house every day. And I passed him on my bike every day. And I just waved, and he waved. And I didn't know anything about him. And then at some point, I heard people talk about it. Yeah, it's a bit weird. But I didn't know him. And I waved. And suddenly he was gone. He passed. His house was stripped. And then I realized I never really knew him. And actually, opposite his house was a tree with a hole in it. And in the tree was a little statue of Mary, the Holy Mary, with a candle. And the candle was always lit. So every day when I biked there, I saw him, I waved, I saw Maria, I saw the candle, and then suddenly it was all gone. And I kind of felt guilty that I never really got to know him, so I just invented some kind of story. Mary's Comfort.
Look at the old tree. It's been standing there for ages,
protecting me.
Staring to the flame, waiting for somebody who knows my name. I see her light. Staring
watching the flame, waiting for somebody who knows my name. I saw you, you saw me. We don't know when the next time will be. Ain't it strange how people touch? Sometimes it only takes that much. It only takes that much.
Ik zag Aaltje. Hi Aaltje. Hans Kassa. Hele grote spiekbrieven hebben we. Klopt. Ja.
Ja, we worden een dagje ouder dan.
Okay. We're gonna do another song from our second Tip Jar album. And it's called Sunday Blue. So, somebody requested it yesterday when we were playing in front of an actual audience. But we didn't bring these, so this is one of the songs that I don't know the lyrics by heart anymore. We'll be rehearsing.
Okay. Yeah.
Thank you. missed my cue. I'm so sorry, guys.
No worries.
This song, by the way, was requested by Nicolette. So we played it for you. I should have mentioned it beforehand. But you had another request, and that one we'll keep for next week.
Liedje van Harry.
Harry song.
Yes. Yes.
Harry song.
Yes.
Harry song, yeah.
It's very nice to...
So it's 45 minutes that we're playing now, and we're halfway to set, so it's going to be...
Tricky.
Well,
mag ik dan mijn liedje toch doen?
Ja.
Can I still do my
song? Oh,
sure,
of course. So,
okay, Lake Michigan.
I hope you have some time.
Met een verhoging. Wow. Yeah. Joehoe! Vanmiddag hebben we hem ook gespeeld. This afternoon we played it. With the two of us. And now with the three of us. Hold you. Being 1 million seconds from my baby. 1, 2. Beautiful morning in sweet home Chicago, Lake Michigan is shining in all kinds of blue. I'm lying awake, 'cause I know that tomorrow is finally taking me straight back to you. It's been 1 million seconds since we kissed goodbye over 4,000 miles lying in between. The closer it gets, the more I know why I'm heading back to the place I wanna be. But I wish that I could hold you right. Hold you.
Piet. Dankjewel, Piet. Mooi liedje.
It's a corona song. I wish that I could hold you all.
David van der Linden. Wat leuk.
En Greetje. Ik zag net Simon Leijten.
Hey.
Ja, hey, leuk hoor. Luc Bezemer. Saskia. Welcome everybody. So good to see you all. And thank you for tuning in on to our live stream. Thank you for all the goods and the beautiful things that you send our way. Thank you for that.
Thank you.
in case you think I'd like to put something in their virtual tip jar, that is possible if you want. You don't have to, but if you want, it's in the header. It's on top of the little stream. You can find the PayPal and Tiki information. Thank you. We're gonna do a song that we wrote for my eldest daughter. It's about becoming a parent. You know, when you have your first child, it's an important moment. I think for me it was. Mentions that your favorite song is Ready. Sorry, Peter, we're not gonna play it tonight. Maybe next week. Let's do Wait For Me.
Yeah.
So there's there's two songs on our most recent album that we never play. I'm not sure why. So we're gonna try and do it for you now.
After tonight, you know.
Them.
Yeah, we're gonna do it. And so this song is about the brain of a man compared to the brain of a woman, and more specifically, my brain compared to her brain. And so we've been married for 13 years now, and it's kind of a miracle, actually. Especially when you listen to the lyrics of this song. One, two, three, down. I know life is going fast. I don't always want to be last. God knows I'm trying to catch up. But the world is spinning around like crazy and it makes you feel guilty and lazy. I'm going strong while it overfills my cup. Wait for me. Wait for me. I'm hanging on. Wait for me. I'll tag along if you let me. If you just let me.
Two requests, so it's going to be a little bit longer. I hope you don't mind. The next song Bart wrote for me, because he wanted me to look a bit. What is the word for store?
Rough
on stage. I don't think I could ever look rough on stage, but you know, this is my take it. But is it rock and roll? No.
Nah, whatever.
Oh man.
No.
experienced the rough side of...
Oh my God, no!
It's a very short song.
Okay. Zal ik maar doen?
Ja. Niet te lang.
Kom, deed je.
Just say goodbye to the clouds in your mind. Every little worry you can leave it all behind. Love is strong, that's what they say. And I'm gonna make it happen, take the trouble day by day. I can forever be your girl.
What?
But you are always on my mind. It's not written by us. If we had, we would have been very rich. This is requested by Felix. Felix asked me, would you sing for me the first song that you ever sang together with Bart? Well, we did it, accidentally did it a couple of weeks ago, but I guess, Felix, you know, you can watch every live stream. So we're gonna do it for you, especially for you. Love Hurts.
Hallo, pasfeer doet mee.
Ah.
Hallo, jij hebt helemaal
niet. Hi Chris, hoe is het?
Tijd, man. Je moet allemaal formulieren invullen. goed, Love Hurts. We gaan het proberen.
Oké, kom maar.
Hearts and any heart. not tough nor strong enough to take a lot of pain, take a lot of pain. Love is like a cloud, pulls a lot of rain. Love hurts. Ooh, love.
Songs too. So,
we have two more songs.
Oh, I'm sorry it's taking so long. So
this is Roel's fault, by the way.
Yeah, it's Roel. Yeah. Roel Koltek. Right in the letters. Because we wanted to do this one. It's from The Little World, the album that we made 10 years ago.
Oh, do you hear it?
Yeah. Oh, sorry. Yeah.
Then we close the concert with Roel's request, and we first do Call You in the Morning. And we have not played that song in
ages.
Maybe 8 years.
Yeah.
It's a simple love song that we make.
Oh, you have the text in English?
Oh,
heb
jij niet
hello? Nee, ik denk het niet. Als we toch bezig zijn met die lappen, dan kunnen we het echt goed doen. Goed. 1, 2, 3, 1. Oh, begint die zo? Weet ik niet eens. Harry, je kent alles beter dan ik nou. Sipping on a cocktail when I walked into the place. My blushes were a telltale. I stared into your face. Knows all about beautiful songs, and I've heard it from a few people. Ruud Hermans, he sings it quite often, but it's so new for us. But it's good to it's closing time by Lyle Lovett, and there's a great line in it. You end the night in the bar, and you say, "Come on, unplug the people." I don't know how he came up with that, but I. Yeah, brilliant. At night she is a true companion. The shuffling. By night's end, it's night's abandon. You look across the floor, ain't anyone around. Closing time, unplug them people and send them home. It's closing time. Sound all evening. Sometimes I think that boy ain't got no ears. Kathy's laughing, Kathy's always laughing. We'll keep on laughing, Kathy, just make it out of here. Unplug them people and send them home. It's closing time. Closing time. Unplug them people and send them home. It's closing time. stack those chairs upon those tables. Stack those empties upon that bar. Count your money, count my money. Hear those bottles ringing, you know where you are. Closing time, unplug them people. Send them home, it's closing time. Closing time, unplug them people and send them home, it's closing time. The night's all that's left behind, you take your part and I'll take mine. Go on home, it's closing time. Thank you so much.
Thanks again for watching. So we don't know how long we're gonna keep doing it, but we still enjoy it. We'll be here next week.
The Father's Day special,
and you can if you want to have special requests, you can please send them to us. We have two already, one by Nicolette, one by Felix. No, we played Felix's song. Anyway, you can just, whatever you want to hear.
We're short of
requests. We'll try to do it for you.
Thank you.
Yes.
See ya.
Bye-bye.